Daytime is a good time to be outside.
True. I'd like to argue that nighttime is a good time to be outside too. And now we're all wet again.
That's a hope hall. Some used to go there every week to join hands and hope together. Not so much hope to go around these days.
Yeah.
Nice. Metal scrap. You can always use that.
Oh, there's a bio-block container.
Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross.
It's got its uses. Really, you think y'all that bad, huh? Ow. Oh, what the hell?
You're not dead yet.
Come on, really?
Bad.
I ain't dead yet.
At peak of power. Super effective. The nightlife's about to start.
Woohoo! Here we go. That's always fun.
This one seems to be in good spirits, despite being left here for dead. Has heard that you have a sense of compassion and trusts it's in your nature to help those in need. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's only through your inner conflict you're held accountable for your actions.
I already feel good.
Is surprised you chose not to help. Feeling good is not the same thing as doing good.
Good work, Clever Clogs. Let me guide you into the dark.
I always liked the darkness.
Seriously? I always thought better of you than that.
And you were wrong. There's always more dark than light.
There's still time to turn back.
They're already heading down my road.
This might be the end of everything as we know it.
Yeah, well, deal with it. There's the unprofitable item. There's the other Lisa's totem.
Plastic scrap like that over there could be useful.
Oh, there's a narrator. Oh, wait, if you haven't finished the game, sorry. Seriously, I do apologize about that. Ish. Kinda. Not really.
Easy to lose your way if you can't see landmarks. Now that Honky's got the valueless things he prizes, he says he's ready to bargain. Honky says he now wants to give you an opportunity to get more than you expected in return. He promises he'll make trading with him worthwhile.
Pistos.
The more you get, the more he'll give. Says that most think green is the only thing worth trading, but he knows the value of a tale well told. Honky is always open for business.
Show me what you got. All right, let's take a look. Oh. Well, my guy's got on right up right now.
A done deal.
Hey, thanks a lot, Honky.
This is no time for sleep. This is Dixie's goods. There's an outfitter and an upgrade bench dangling in that little blimp. Let's see.
Yeah, there's that date right there. And there's Honky. Dixie's goods, Hope Hall. Oh, and there's Suburbia right there. Let's go.